Friends, welcome to another tutorial of Easy Video Series. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to disable antivirus scanning in Firefox, a step-by-step tutorial. Friends, Firefox by default scans for each downloaded file using the antivirus of your computer. This is a very good security measure, but in case you are habituated to download a huge amount of files, this can be tedious and making your browsing sessions too long. Don't worry, this tweak is only applicable for Windows system and not for Linux. So, but it's easy. First, come to your browser and in the address bar, type about config. It will show you a warning. Just press enter or click OK. In the search bar, you need to search for a string that I am just copy pasting. Don't worry, this string would be made available in the text description also of this video. So, browser.downloadmanager.scan when done. So, this is initially true. Right click and toggle. Okay. So, this will be false. Now, whenever you are downloading a file, it will not be scanned for viruses. This may improve your performance to some extent. Okay. If you want to again reset it, right click and click toggle. Disabling. Make sure the value is false. Thank you for watching. Have a nice time.